Hey, me again.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and
I know. I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. Or no, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee, you know, making more in a day than I've ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense, if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you. See. Yep. Should be it. Yeah.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This NERO radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use
one of these tracking devices.
Standing
no, don't, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed NERO goons into cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. I'm clear. All good here.
Yep, clear. We good?
Did you hear that?
Doc, you're good to go.
Can't we?
Perimeter alarm. Hey, Doc.
Yeah?
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now, let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Whatever the hell it is, or
what it's doing.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast.